Tomorrow, 343 men will work again. They will live in the hearts and minds of those who love and dear. They will live in the memories of a grateful people, thankful for the sacrifice you so willingly made for the safety of people like you and I. And finally, they will live in the hearts of their families and their fellow firefighters. We must continue, and we will watch for the quality of life. God grant them peace. It's an honor to see you.
So much for doing that. Appreciate that.
All right, buddy.